Right, I'm heading back to this area because there's no way that I collected everything. I'm gonna read all that after. I definitely missed a lot of stuff. Oh shit. I'm glad we found this wheel. Access all these wells. That's not creepy at all. That's got to be combinable with the head. With the doll's body. Now how is that very valuable? I didn't even want to take it. Awesome. So I've got to come out of here and turn right. What is that? Game took a little while to render. Cool, that must be for that game up there. What else did I miss? I don't think we can access that bit just yet. And that's where we got this baby. I need to clear up my inventory. Was that really it? No wells or anything? Fucking go. Oh shit. It's not as easy to control as it looks. Chill. Balls on a mad one. looks like it's worth quite a lot. Explosive rounds. Nice. I like the way it looks like the ones from the first game. Definitely gonna save it real quick. Anybody in? Why? Wonder what this is for. Probably have to shoot it and give it to Duke. Not much point me taking them out now, because I can't get to the items dropped. Would have been fun to sniper them though. Sniper them. Got him. Go down. Treasure. Wow, there's a fuck ton of them. What am I stuck on? I thought I was stuck on something. What else you got? $3,000. That's a hell of a find. Can't see much dodgy stuff from there. Oh, sweet, we're back here. I'm curious to what that picture of the bird was. Plus, we have that key, so we can go to all of these places now. Let's do this and then talk to Dookie Boy. Dookie Boy. That looks pretty creepy.
Does this look familiar to you? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Explosive rounds, flashbangs. Is that for the shotgun? Because I'll be buying that shit right now. Wait, what's the 1911? Damn. Shit's looking nice. I might have to. I'm definitely selling him this. 28,000 though. It's a hell of a lot. I'm going to keep that because that can be combined with something. Keeping the teddy. He can keep this as well. 20,000. $48,000. I'll just sell them.
Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know.
I'm sure they are.
This is all an investment, even.
I might have to sell him this gun. Because, I mean, the 1911 is more powerful anyway. Jeez. Look at that. It's better in every single way. Other than the rate of fire. The rate of fire is pretty bad. It's just taking up more inventory space if I don't. Jeez, 105,000. That's a lot.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
think I've already got ammo for that, so I'm not going to do that.
One of my most popular items.
I did like that shotgun, but I've got a better one, so...
Looking forward to...
Sweet. That's what I'm talking about.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
I'm not really too sure about this.
To hunger is to be alive. One moment, please. Leave this to me.
Mad. That's mad. I spent 95, well, about 100k. Insane. Hopefully it was worth it.
Please come again.
I think it's back to the village now. It's pretty funny, like, you actually find the weapons just around instead of actually having to buy them off the Duke. It's pretty cool. Going the wrong way. The wrong way. This looks like it's a bigger area than just this. Oh wait, I can go across there. And then, sweet, let's do it. Let's do it. What the fuck? What the hell was that thing? Remind me of the Nemesis in the remake. It's like running on four legs like a fucking dog and shit. Surely it can get up here. Fucking hell. We need to take this thing out. Come on. Get the fuck in that house. My last shot is the bullet that took him out. Jesus. Should he use the mine on him? Crystal beast. And that thing was tough. The wounds are severe. I won't last much longer. I can hear its snuffling about outside. It's barely flinched when I shot it. I feel like it's toying with me. What? That isn't a wolf. Sounds more like a cat if it's toying with him. Where's your gun, bruh? That's a pretty cool enemy though. I don't want to miss a thing. Is this the same bit as from earlier? I don't think it is, but looks strangely familiar. Really familiar. I hear those chickens. I wonder when we're gonna have to kill that big dude with the hammer. That sounds like a fucking dinosaur. Yeah, this is where the shotgun was when I picked it up. shock. You saw nothing. Felt to just throw a pipe bomb in there. Mechanical door. Let's see if this works. Looks like I got nothing. Looks like a lot of the snow has faded. We can finally unlock this door. The iron key. Oh, sweet. Flipping grenade launcher. This is gonna come in handy. The villagers should have used it. I gotta go turn right back around and I can unlock this. I guess not. Looks like that matey's body turned into crows. Meant to be going the other way. What is all this? It's fucking gross. Take cover. I get to that yet? I wonder if I can. I'm gonna come back to that. So this way was to the village. Hopefully we can find out what that bird picture is, the meaning of. A headshot to me. What is this? Oh, that goes on the gravestone. Don't really want to have to shoot this bird. Looks like I might have to though. That's a shame. Juicy game. Sorry, birdie. That is a flipping treasure. I knew it looked like one. I nearly missed it. How did I miss that before? There's no way it was there. Yes. I think that's all for the combinables. Oh shit, it's here. What is it? Shotgun shells. Sweet. I'm gonna make my way to this house now because I don't think I can get to there. Try this way. Don't remember that being there before. Missed this as well, I see. And there's a well over here. What is it? two holes. Interesting. How do I get that? I was hoping for a bit more, but never mind. Wait, can we go up here now? Sweet. We'll come up here in just a minute. Need to try and get that and that. What was that? That definitely was not there earlier. I would have remembered seeing that. Oh shit. They're too far away. I'm not going to be able to get the loot. Plus, I've only got one sniper bullet. Oh, they've all spotted me. Come on. How many shots these things take? Stay down, bitch. Where's the other one at? I want his loot. I want the loot. This game's awesome. Apparently, I still haven't searched all of that house yet. What is that noise? Calm down, Piggy. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, that's just the one. Chill. Three pipe bombs. That's pretty sick. It's a shame. All burnt down. Where would the chest be? Magnum ammo. Where's the magnum out? That definitely wasn't there before. Explosive rounds. Fucking sweet. Cool that you can like backtrack and pick up all these weapons. At long last, the door is unlocked. At least she had some good memories, you know. That's gotta be. When's her birthday? How does one find that out? It's probably for something later on in the game. The box is definitely in that cupboard though, the wardrobe. Her fifth birthday. Hold on a minute. There you go. There it is. 27/09/17. 27 of September 17. Wait. was right. 09. It's funny because my birthday is the 26th of September. I wasn't born in 2017 though. There you go. Still nice. Some sort of bird. Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. High mag clip. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. I like it. I like it. All right, now we need to get back to Duke. I think that's pretty much everything for the village done, you know. But I guess we'll find out later on.
Welcome, Ethan.
That's got to be combined with something else. I mean, I'm pretty sure it does. Yeah, combinable. $15k. Damn, $14k. I need to start selling some of these treasures, man. $20k for that. Jeez. That's exactly how much it should be, to be honest. Wasted off most of my bullets on that thing.
your coin. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Pay me no mind. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.